I think that traditional Chinese medicine can help relax the spirit. I think in our culture, we kind of have an overactive spirit a little bit, you know, in the sense that we struggle with this stress and we have a lot of anxiety and insomnia and things like that. So I think coming into balance again a little bit, acupuncture and herbs and different foods and exercises and meditation, you know, can really, really help to calm the mind, you know, calm the spirit, just slow down a little bit.